Today is a very special day, mostly because it's International Men's Day. Now, there are many people on Twitter that laugh at the very idea of International Men's Day. However, in my opinion, International Men's Day is not a laughing matter. For International Men's Day, I like to take the time and effort to bring up the documentary that's made in Spain in regards to men's rights. And the main reason why I want to bring up this documentary is mostly because I feel as though it does not have enough international coverage. The documentary is called Silenciados, and basically this documentary goes over men's issues in regards to Spain. And what makes this documentary just so interesting to me is mostly the history behind the documentary and what's happening right now in Spain. Back in 2016, many feminists decided to flag down the Kickstarter for that documentary, and as a result, the documentary page for Kickstarter had been shut down thanks to the false flagging. Although the Kickstarter page was shut down, the documentary still managed to be completed, and they decided to showcase the documentary in Spanish theaters. However, the feminists, being the harpies that they are, decided to protest the documentary at a local movie theaters. Honestly, I'm not surprised about this. Now, maybe it's me, and maybe because I'm American, but I've seen feminists do this kind of shit all the damn time. To my Spanish brothers and sisters that are watching this video, feminists have been protesting many events in the US and Canada in regards to men's issues. The most infamous protest you guys probably know is that woman with the red hair. Not only does the situation remind me so much about the US and Canada, but also reminds me so much about the documentary The Red Pill. The Red Pill, like the Spanish documentary, is also about men's issues and men's rights. However, just like in Spain and Australia, feminists protested the movie because it hurt their precious feelings. As an American who is looking at the situation from the outside perspective, my main message to Spain and the Spanish people is basically this. Just please calm down. Tranquilo. Essentially, if you guys don't like certain ideas, discuss it like adults and not have a fight or fit over it. Number two, be sure to always engage in dialogue and make sure to talk about issues in regards to not only men, but also women too. If you guys call yourself feminists and yet you guys do the opposite of equality, then tell me why the hell do you guys call yourself feminists? If you guys truly want equality, why would you protest a movie that promotes equality? That kind of idea and that kind of line of thinking does not make much sense to me. Mostly because I feel as though that if you support equality, you should support all forms of equality and not just one form of equality. Before I sign off, I want to give a shout out to the Twitter page of the Spanish documentary for the film. Be sure to support them in solidarity by leaving positive comments to that page. And to the Spanish filmmakers of the documentary, here's my direct message to you guys. Ole tus cojones. You guys are awesome, you guys are really brave, and hopefully more will discuss men's issues and men's rights thanks to the documentary. Until next time, you guys, take care. Hasta luego.